Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix the error performing inpage operation on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to perform a CHKDSK scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command CHKDSK /R/F and hit enter to invoke the CHKDSK scan. The next solution is to run an SFC scan. Return to the elevated command prompt window and this time use the command SFC /scan now and hit enter. The next solution is to clean boot. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Then go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any other box is checked, please click on disable all, select apply and then click on OK. And after that, select restart. The next solution would be to perform a system restore. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and click on this option here which says recovery. This will open the control panel. Select open system restore. Choose a good restore point and then click on next and finally on finish to initiate the system restore process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.